football, the Sugar Skulls defensive back Cam Gaddis has found a home in his hometown team, but that's just the beginning of his unique story.
Causey under pressure again. Jones nearly gets to him. Intercepted.
Oh, yeah!
That's an interception by Cam Gaddis.
Former Pima College and Santa Rita High standout Cam Gaddis has been a spark at times this season for his hometown Sugar Skulls. He has three interceptions this season and three reasons why he's still chasing his dream at the age of 26.
Just trying to get to the next level. That motivates me the most, and then my family. Just trying to provide for my family, and then, you know, always the naysayers and the doubters. That's always in the back of my mind, so I always want to prove them wrong.
Gaddis has been able to prove many wrong. He made the switch from receiver in college to defensive back in the indoor game. He briefly thought about calling it quits until he learned the expansion Sugar Skulls were coming to Tucson.
I was on the fence, and then I heard there was a team in here, so I was like, let me start working out again, and then sit my film, and luckily I'm here.
Oh, yeah, Mike.
Unlike most of his teammates, Gaddis doesn't just go hang out with the guys after practice. He has a family to worry about, including a 2-year-old and a 4-month-old, both girls.
Light of your life?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I wanted boys, but now I got my girls. I don't want a boy anymore. I'm happy with my girls.
And to provide for this family of four, Gaddis works a second job at night. He's a server at the Texas Roadhouse on Wilmot.
Because we don't get paid that much here, so I've got to come out here, do my job. We're here from like 7:30 to like 1:30. Go home, take a shower, run to work at 3. So it's kind of rough.
So you got a full day.
Full day. Yeah. Then get home, play with the kids, go to sleep, do it again.
Gotta love a guy who knows about priorities, right? Cam Gaddis and the Sugar Skulls at San Diego tomorrow night. Skulls trying to sweep the 4-game series for the season against the Strike Force.